Hi friends, welcome back with another short video of 10 important questions of English literature. But before moving towards the questions, if you haven't subscribed my YouTube channel, then please don't forget to like and subscribe it. So here is our first question. Precautions, the first novel by James Fenimore Cooper, an American author, was published in 1790, 1800, 1810, 1820. And the right answer of this question is option D, 1820. Question number 2. Lamb's essays contain a fine blend of humor and satire, irony, pathos, sobriety. And the right answer of this question is option C, pathos. Question number 3. Which of the following is not short story by Edgar Allan Poe? The Black Cat, The Purloined Letter, The Scarlet Letter, The Spectacles. And the right one is option C, The Scarlet Letter. Question number 4. What is the most common poetic quality in Keats and Tennyson? Miltonism, dramatic quality, pictorial element, elegiac nature. And the right one is option C, pictorial element. Question number 5. Galsworthy's play Strife deals with the subject of justice, war, labor disputes, class distinction. And the right answer of this question is option C, labor disputes. Question number 6. Savitri, an epic poem by Aurobindo Ghosh, consists of Desh books 6, 8, 10, 12. And the right one is option D, 12. Question number 7. The Round Table is a Desh by Hazlitt, play, essay, lecture, collection of essays. And the right one is option D, collection of essays. The Round Table is a collection of essays by William Hazlitt and Leigh Hunt, published in 1817. Hazlitt contributed 40 essays, while Hunt submitted 12. Question number 8. Stephen Crane's novel The Red Badge of Courage deals with the theme of World War II, the Civil War, the Negro questions, none of these. And the right one is option B, the Civil War. Question number 9. Who is regarded by Timothy Dwight as the Edison of the United States, the father of American Belles Lettres? Madison, Jefferson, Joseph Denny, none of these. And the right one is option C, Joseph Denny. Question number 10. Chaucer belonged to the Dash century, 12th, 14th, 16th, 17th. And the right one is option B, 14th century. So that's all for today. Till next video, take good care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.